spread the feet out a little bit, get some width. Super tight, super tight. Elbows in. Press. Track.
How was that easier to do?
You're a little, well, you loaded better, you're just a little loose at the bottom. But you gotta have that tight, a little more tightness and the tightest touch.
How do you stay tight?
You don't release. You're getting here and you're just.
Yeah. Okay.
Hold on, I got it. Alright, just stay tight throughout the lift. This goes just as easy as the last one. Push those heels down the entire time. Really squeeze those shoulder blades together. Load the lats. Elbows in and pace. Press. Punch. Stay with it. Stay up. Good. Spread the feet out a little bit. There you go. Now dig in.
Everything tight right now.
Squeeze the shoulder blades. Squeeze that bar. Elbows in. Pace, pace, pace. Press. Punch. That's it. That's it. Take it. That's the difference in tightness. But you're also pin.
Yeah,
PR'd too, so. Now you have some things to work on. So what I want to do from here, let him do 255. I want to drop it to 225, and I'm going to put the index on the ring.